120 years of Oz, decade by decade, in 1 minute. Hi, I'm Oz historian John Fricke. The popularity of Oz continued to grow into the 21st century. Spurred by the success of Gregory Maguire's adult Oz books, legendary songwriter Stephen Schwartz and playwright Winnie Holtzman collaborated on a stage version of his first book, Wicked, and made history. The musical has played worldwide since 2003. The sci-fi cable channel enjoyed success, if not total fan endorsement, with an adult series, Tin Man, and even the Muppets gave us their own version of The Wizard of Oz. As of the turn of the century, Oz collectors became ever more apparent in the marketplace, and Oz items at auction began to command world-class prices. Oz festivals continued to thrive across the country, some of them commanding an audience of 75,000 people in a single weekend. And best of all, here in Wamego in 2003, they opened the Oz Museum and began what has evolved into the annual Oztoberfest.